Homestead Circle's yearly Christmas display is officially open for the holidays.
Homestead Holiday was originally created by four neighbors that got together one night and wanted to know if we could string lights from one house to the other. So that next morning we ran one set of lights, then two sets of lights, and eventually the whole entire street.
Along this street, a variety of themes and traditions are featured, but the impressive display of community is what really makes this destination stand out.
Tonight my wife and I are driving around looking at all the lights. I'm just amazed at how they all work together, the strings across the street. Obviously, somebody has organized it.
When people come by, they'll actually say, wow, your house looks really great. Why? It's the average Joe puts it together. There's no lifts, there's no this. My neighbor Brian down the street running the lines for us to go across the street. My kids were running around. My neighbor to the left was helping me place dinosaurs. We all help each other out.
On top of its community-oriented mindset, Homestead Holidays is set up to be a welcoming place for anyone.
So last year, I went to Candy Cane Lane with my girlfriend at the time. And we were driving through Candy Cane Lane, and she starts telling me how she doesn't want to see me again and how it's over between us. So I go here now.
So if you are looking for a fun Christmas display, come stroll on by or take a drive through Homestead Holidays.